into the 80s when it started muraling California vans. That's the first time I had seen murals on cars, on these vans and